tested yourself after you interacted with Matt Gaetz and Doug Collins last week?
Well, I don't think it's a big deal. I would do it. I don't feel that any reason. I feel extremely good. I feel very good. But I guess it's not a big deal to get tested, and it's something I would do. But again, spoke to the White House doctor, terrific guy, talented guy. He said he's no reason to do it. There's no symptoms, no anything. If there were, you people would be the first to know it. You would maybe even tell me about it. Yes.